Samuel Pepys wrote in his diary, "The king did send for Nell Gwynn." She was 18, a red-headed, impish, witty, loyal gutter snipe who had made her way up from the streets to be an orange seller, to be eventually the best-loved actress and comedian of her day.